It says blue right there. I'm going to smash this a little bit so that it won't slip around. I'll do the same thing on this one. That's the first time I've done that. But once these bad boys are on there, you don't get them off unless you cut them off. But that's a sealed system now. The placement's important too. You want to make sure that your thermostats are facing out. You don't want to point them towards a wall or point them towards the back where you can't see anything or get to anything. You know, you could have them a little cockeyed sideways, but you want to make sure that they're facing where you can get to them when you need to. But we're piped in and good to go. That's using PEX, with the PEX pliers and the crimpers. This set of crimpers will do 3/4 and 1/2 inch. I may have to go ahead and change this because it actually does bother me that we're using a red on the cold side and blue on the hot side. I mean, it's not, there's no difference in the PEX other than it's color coded wrong. So, like I said, I may go ahead and cut these fittings off. You have to cut these, take them off, and reverse these pipes so that blue is on the cold and red is on the hot. But anyway, that's installing a water heater. I'm gonna go ahead and wire up to 240 volts, get my pop off in, and we're good to go. All right guys, this is Dan Jiles. I'll see you in the next video.